Hey guys, welcome back. This is VA4L and this is Vlogmas Day 2. Today I couldn't get out a vlog because I was very busy. I did vlog and I don't know if it'll make it into this video, so if you saw some footage before this, then you did, and if you didn't, then it didn't make the cut. But it is currently, oh my goodness, 3:52. It was 2 o'clock when I started this video. This is like my fifth time redoing this because I swear I ramble on forever and ever and ever. But this time I will cut to the chase. Sorry for the longness. Anyways, let's get into the video. Alright, so gift idea number one is very near and dear to my heart because it is from my baby, and I don't know if he found it somewhere, like the idea, or if he thought of it himself, but it's honestly something I have never seen in my life before. So what he did was a happy box. And what the happy box is, a box that you get into whenever you are sad. You pull out a picture, a note, and a candy, and it'll cheer you up. So the way he gave it to me was, he got one of these boxes. You can get these at Michael's, Ross, Marshall's too. They have gift sections, the pharmacy. And any craft stores, they'll have these boxes, and you know, you can make your own too. They have blank ones. And I have stuff inside here from like Christmas and places we've been to, like tickets, because I've had it for a while. But what he did is, on the bottom layer, he added candy. On the second layer, he added the notes. And on the third layer, he added the pictures. So basically what you would do is you'd go inside and you pull out a note, a picture, and a candy. It's honestly like the cutest idea I've ever seen. Just make sure that if you're gonna do this, you know, do it nicely. Don't just rush through it writing down whatever sayings. Make sure each thing is thought out and meaningful, because I think that's the best part of it all. Because when he did this, he definitely took his time, and that's what I really love about it. So gift idea number two is something that everyone has seen, but is still very nice to receive. So these are open when cards. I've done this for Alex, and Alex has done this for me. So he gave this to me on Christmas. So for example, he has open on Christmas Day. Pretty sure there's a open when mad, open when sad, open when happy, and here's one that is already open. So you get inside the card and you just write the other some words. And honestly, you can make these as personal as you want. Like, he adds little coupons inside. So this one says free selfie. And yeah. There's a bunch of different variations of these cards, and I'll add some pictures around me of all the things people do with them. But yeah. Gift idea number three. This one is the most basic of all, but it is the easiest when you don't know exactly what to do. And that is a box with a bunch of little cute, meaningful things in it. But with this one, I have my own little twist, which I think you should do, is a big banger. And by big banger, I mean something better than all the rest of the gifts, something that they're going to be really excited about. And it doesn't have to be expensive. I'm not talking about getting them a freaking iPhone. It can be something as simple as a photo album of you guys. So for one Christmas, what I did for Alex was, in a big box, I added a bunch of little gifts. But the big banger was a photo album of an adventure book from Up, but I made it like a photo album of us, like a little scrapbook, and I added a bunch of cute little things. I'll add a video if I can get him to send me a video of it. And that is what I made for him. And if I have it, I'll put it up here for you guys. But yeah, that was my big banger. And for you guys, the big banger, if you guys have the money, let's say your significant other wanted an Apple Watch and you have the money for it, go for it, dude. Make them happy, spoil them. But let's say you really don't have that kind of money right now, or you're just saving up for something that you need or they need in the future, then you can opt for something more personal and more handmade, which is what I did. Also, for girls, guys, you don't have to go out and buy boxes like Alex did. You could easily make your own. For example, I'm gonna be gifting this to someone, and I'm pretty sure she doesn't watch my videos, so that's a good thing. But this is a box I decorated. It was a box that one of my Amazon packages came in, and I just got my Ulta magazine. I cut up a bunch of makeup stuff, and I used some craft paper and decorated it around. And what I'm gonna do is, on the inside, I'm gonna put in some wrapping paper and then add in a bunch of makeup and accessories and stuff like that. And I'm pretty sure she'll love it. And guys, if you're watching this, you know, your girl would love this. Doing this, filling it up with makeup, or even just cute little notes or stuff like that. Perfect. Gift number four. Gift number four is for my Polaroid lovers. If your significant other has a Polaroid camera, or maybe they want one, on Amazon right now, they're having really good deals on bundles. So the bundle I got was the accessories for it. Not necessarily the camera and the accessories, but just the accessories. And that came with a case, it came with lenses, picture frames, picture stickers, and I will let you guys see that. But you can also buy the bundle where it comes with the camera and the accessories, which is freaking amazing. I would love to have received that any Christmas. Even now, double the camera, amazing. Gift idea number five or four. I didn't even keep count. But this is making a picture frame for your loved one. You can make it so customizable. You can make it small, you can make it big, you can add a bunch of little things. So there's different variations of this, but the one I like best is when people make like shadow boxes. They add a big picture of themselves in the middle, and then like stuff of where they met, little quotes that they like and stuff like that. I'll add pictures as examples. I haven't done this myself, but I have wanted to try it because it looks really cute, really nice. Gift idea number six. After you've been with them for a while, I think this would be a really cute idea, and this is a survival kit. So basically, it's like a dating me survival kit, or survival kit for you, and that could just be stuff to keep them comfy and cozy. It can be from fuzzy socks to robes to cute little jackets, hair ties, and snacks that they need. And of course, I'll add pictures of that as well. All right, another gift idea I've seen is doing the sight, sound, and touch, and feel, and whatever stuff. I'll add pictures of that as well, but I think that's really, really cute. Adding each one of the senses to the gifts, I think that's a really cute idea. You could get like fuzzy socks for the feel or touch. You could get glasses for the sight, like sunglasses. Alright, so this last gift idea is if you're gonna buy your significant other quite an expensive gift and you don't necessarily have money or just like time to buy any other little things for them, just make sure you make it cute and add a little quote. What I've seen done a lot is, let's say you bought them their favorite pair of shoes and they were quite expensive, you could add a little letter on the cardboard box and just decorate the outside, and that just adds a whole nother touch. I think it would be really cute. Alright guys, that's the end of this video. I'm sorry it was kind of short, sorry it was kind of everywhere, but I hoped it helped out the least bit. And if it did, you guys send me pictures of stuff you're doing for them. I promise I won't spoil the surprise. And I really hope you guys recreate some of these things and let me know how it goes. And I wanted to give a shout out to Vanel and Tatiana's Life on YouTube because they stay showing support. Thank you guys. I don't let you guys go unnoticed. And I hope you guys continue watching my vlogs, and I hope everyone out there is having a good day, night, morning, or afternoon, whatever time it is you're watching this. Thank you for watching, and stay tuned for the rest of Vlogmas. Thank you guys for watching.